Worship, if we move to praise, you have to come into praise, okay? Amen?
Amen.
Amen.
Don't touch anyone, don't lay hands on anyone, don't prophesy to anyone. That's not this kind of meeting. We're going to hear God's voice. He's going to prophesy to you himself. Amen? Yes. This meeting is designed to teach you how to get to God for yourself, by yourself. You don't need anyone to help you get to God. As long as he hears your voice, you can come to him. Amen? If you like to sit down, you can sit if you like, that's okay. If you like to kneel, if you like to walk, whatever you like to do, you are free in here. Just don't come up in this area here, but you can walk, run, you can do whatever you want to do as we enter into the presence of the Lord in prayer. Okay? All right, I want you to say this to your sister next to you. Say, my sister.
My sister.
The power of God is near you.
The power of God is near you.
Because I am. Of but we have a power of nine. Onederful.